Hello and welcome back. Just gonna head over to Major Johan Anderson's house and see what's there. I also think I'll spend some time unlocking some of the safe houses in this area. I'm a little shocked that only took two bullets. Like I said before, I got 1000 XP when I shot the first one, so whenever I see that I'm gonna try again, but I think that's 0 for 3 since I last tried it, so probably only one shot deal. I tried to get into that bunker, but it says the power is out, so there is a robot thing nearby. I wonder if I have to destroy that to maybe get power back, but I think the keycard reader is smashed, so I'll have to see what happens with that one. I just want to see how this flamethrower works. I really haven't used it much. And I think it's one of the only items I have a purple attachment for. That was pretty cool. It destroyed all its components and stuff. It wasn't bad. Probably be good for all those ticks I can never target. Yeah, I think I'm gonna head to that one there. Then I'll kind of like swoop back down to the left and out of it. Maybe I'll go check out this thing, see what that is. I have attacked a few of these things. I didn't put it in the video, but they didn't really seem to accomplish much, so I'll see what happens. Hopefully I'm not killing these things out of order. Like if there's a quest involved or something. That did something. The building doesn't seem as destructible as some of the other buildings like this. That's why I'm wondering if I'm supposed to actually be doing this right now. I should know by now to back up farther. I'd love to get a good weapon drop off of some of these big guys. Hopefully sometime soon. Whoa, that was lucky. I should have just shot the first one. I just took care of some inventory stuff there. I'm just gonna head over to the next safe house. I think I'll hit that one, then I'll go to the coast and then back up to where that rival was flashing there on the left. Yeah, I'm gonna head for that one next. I don't think I'll mess with that base today. Well, I'm stuck. I'm gonna take that as a sign that I should maybe end this episode. I think it's almost half an hour anyways. So in the next one, I will continue up to the other safe house up there and then see what happens from there. Thanks for watching.